Well, Dick Smith has been part of our retail landscape for almost 50 years, but the chain of electronic stores now seems doomed.
Eddie Meyer joins us from the city for more on this story. Eddie, what's happened today?
Well, what's happened, Bill, is that Woolworths, which owns the Dick Smith chain, has decided that the struggling retailer is simply not worth the effort anymore. So it's going to close 100 of the stores and then try to sell off 286 of the remaining stores. Now, this means around 200 staff may have to find other jobs and they'll be out of work, but some of them may be redeployed within the Woolworths chain. Now, it's worth remembering that Woolworths bought the Dick Smith stores from Dick Smith some 30 years ago, but it's been struggling to make it work, and analysts say that the consumer electronics market is now tougher than it ever has been.
It's so tough that the largest retailer in Australia can't get it right and has thrown good money behind it. It's got a huge marketing budget, some very bright people, and they still can't manage to get Dick Smith right. So I think it needs a new approach. It needs an approach which perhaps incorporates online a lot more aggressively.
Now, Woolworths is in the middle of a brutal price war with its rival Coles. So this decision allows it to concentrate on the business it knows best. Today it also announced a first half profit of some $2.1 billion on sales of just under $30 billion.
Eddie Meyer with the latest on the future of Dick Smith's electronic stores.